It's Rob on the Road, discovering the stories that capture the unique spirit of Northern California. Here's KVIE's Rob Stewart.
We're taking you downtown Sacramento with a question. When you think about modeling, what do you think about? Well, when it comes to international cover girl L'Oreal Andrea, she hopes you think of her. L'Oreal, good to see you.
Hi, great to see you.
Thanks for meeting us here on your photo shoot.
Yes, of course.
And congratulations on your recent international covers.
Yes, thank you so much.
Including Gothic Beauty.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about that.
Well, it was a great opportunity, and my photographer had been talking to some people, and they decided they wanted to use our picture for the front cover. And so it's just been a wonderful experience. I've been able to meet so many people.
So what does alternative modeling mean? Because that's what you call it.
Yeah. Alternative, I would say, it's just more of like an edgy type of modeling. Because, you know, most models are not all like 5'8 or 6 foot, you know, and I'm shorter, and there's a lot of shorter models that have more crazy hair and tattoos and piercings and that sort of thing, just kind of be more like original. And so there's a lot of jobs still out there and a lot more opportunities for a lot more like clothing companies and that kind of thing.
What is your message when it comes to sharing the message of alternative modeling and to sharing the message of L'Oreal Andrea?
Well, basically, I just think that it's really important for people to just be who they want to be and to be able to express themselves freely and do what they want. And maybe that is taking a little bit of a risk in life. I didn't always just grow up thinking, you know, I'm going to be a model or I want to be a designer. I kind of branched out and just kind of, you know, took, you know, hold of it and just kind of took it from there. And it's been a great opportunity ever since. And I just think people should be able to branch out and do what they want in life.
Do you think part of your message is about breaking stereotypes?
Yes, I think so. I think a lot of us, you know, we're so judgmental or, you know, so used to just one simple way of doing things that it's good to just kind of branch out and do different things and not be so afraid of, you know, being who we are maybe on the inside or, you know, trying to cover up being maybe who we really are.
Cool.
Yeah.
What did you think the first time you saw your face on a national magazine cover?
I was so excited. It was just the most amazing feeling to be able to be like, oh, all this work that I've put into this, I'm finally made it.
What are you thinking about when you're modeling and where are you coming up with those poses?
You know, I'm just kind of just, you know, relaxing and just kind of thinking about, you know, like movement kind of more. And I study a lot of fashion magazines. I really like high fashion poses and that sort of thing.
What would you say to someone who may be watching who has a dream to want to step out and do something like you've done?
You know, I would say you just need to go out there and just do it. Just go out there and do it. And also, you have to have a lot of confidence. Those are the key things that, you know, you got to go forth with that and have those things to work hard at, you know, and you'll get there.
Inspirational
yes,
words. Well,
yes.
L'Oreal Andrea, good to see you
thank
in
you
Sacramento
so
today
it's
here on your
wonderful
photo shoot with your photographer,
you.
Jesse. He's thanks got his camera ready. So
yeah, he's
out
ready.
Take care.
This Rob on the Road is sponsored by the Sacramento Metropolitan Arts Commission.